There is something magical about being close to water. There's something refreshing about the coolness on a summer. There's something about the edge between water and land. All of those things just have an energy to them, as well as a quietness and a calm.
This is a link that was meant to be. And finally, we've been able to create it and put it into service for the community.
We're at the Mimico waterfront today, celebrating the opening of a new linear park that extends from Humber Bay Park in the east all the way across to Norris Crescent. This park has a number of unique features. The one that we're probably most proud of is the way we've been able to integrate some aquatic habitat into the construction. It also achieves the usual objectives of creating a continuous path and some great new landscape features for people to enjoy on the waterfront.
We're not only linking all of Toronto, we have the link now with Humber Bay Shores to come down here, and we've talked about economic revitalization for our Main Street. That's going to come. They'll be able to walk here now, easier to get here. We've already started to see some of that. You're starting to see some new restaurants coming in. That's what it's all about for me.
What we had to do here was work very closely with the community to integrate it with what they wanted to see in terms of lookouts, habitats, trails, bicycles, access, all of the kinds of things that people want in a park. So now we have a community that has a great amenity that's going to refresh, regenerate, reinvigorate, and I think what's important is how closely we work with the community to in fact bring something that's so comfortable and so natural, it feels like it's always been here.
It really was an example of the community coming together from the ground up, saying what did we want, working through some of the hurdles, as there always are with various projects. So now, from 1999 forward, the community's been working hard, and now we can all celebrate together today.
Before the park was created, this area of Lakeshore was really just the back door to a number of apartment complexes that have been here since the 1950s. What we've been able to achieve through this project is to create a new front door for all of these properties on the lake that previously was pretty much inaccessible.
It really enhances the neighborhood when it comes to making it a desirable place to raise a family and also to establish a business. When you see all the development going on here, it's the reason this park is really the anchor for all of that revitalization of Mimico's waterfront.
What's really important about the waterfront is it is an area for the people of Toronto to come and experience summer, winter, nature. They don't have to go to Muskoka. They can come right down to the waterfront and enjoy an experience like no other.
I think what we want this park to be known for is a symbol of what's possible when communities and the various levels of government get together and look at the potential for this resource. It's a great place to come and learn about nature, but also enjoy the great views of the lake.
I want it to be known as a people place, as a neighborhood place.
We're transforming Toronto's waterfront. This park here is an integral part of that on the western edge. We're delighted to be able to part of this project and be able to open this today.